According to IMD, Goa has on 24th August, moderate to heavy rainfall with strong surface winds gusting up to 30 to 40 kilometers per hour is very likely to continue at most places over North Goa and South Goa district during next 1 to 3 hours. At 9:30 a.m, clouds are present over the talukas of Goa and further approaching from Arabian Sea. Please be updated and subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment Channel.